So local SEO, I have my own trick on how to get companies found for local SEO in the organic search results. I'm not talking about the paid results up here. I'm not talking about Google Maps. I'm not talking about anything else but just the local, the organic search results. So I'm going to show you three websites, and it's already laid out here. So you have, I did a search for Long Island commercial landscaping. I'll just hit the search button again, and you're going to see a website, DelucaCleaning.com/Long Island commercial landscaping. They're number two for the search term. Now, what did I do for all three websites? I'm going to show you real quick, because I put them all on WordPress. And then I optimized WordPress, and then I optimized the specific pages for the search terms. So this page, if I click on it, it's going to bring you to a page with the title, Long Island Commercial Landscaping. The URL has Long Island Commercial Landscaping in it. The title of the page has Long Island Commercial Landscaping. All of these pages are, and if I actually click on the services, you can see Long Island Office Cleaning, Long Island Residential Cleaning, Long Island Commercial Landscaping, Long Island Residential Landscaping. So that's the strategy behind this. On all three of these websites, I didn't put any time into building backlinks and going crazy with any off-site stuff. All I did was I just optimized the website correctly, because 80% of your success is going to come from the website being optimized correctly. So that's just very important to understand and know. Now, with all three of these sites, now I'll just go through these again. Let me just click on another link here. So Long Island Residential Landscaping. So they have the number one and number two spots. So I go to Long Island Commercial Cleaning. You will see them, their homepage here. If I go to the next page, and it's Long Island Residential Cleaning, you'll see them closer to the bottom here. But they actually have three spots here for this one search term. That's pretty interesting. Didn't realize that. So if I go back up, Long Island Steakhouse. Now, this is a different website. So this is a steakhouse. So Long Island Steakhouse, this site comes up here as well. If I search for Long Island SEO, SEO Pledge, which is a company, which is my company with an investment fund, comes up here. If I search on Long Island Search Engine Optimization, SEO Pledge comes up again. So let me just throw in something else. Personal trainer. So let's just do personal trainer Guelph, which is in Ontario, and VitaliFitness.ca comes up first. Let's just try personal training. Pretty sure this should work. Okay, so he's actually number one here too. Another website, if I click on it, another website that is just was just put on WordPress. It's a WordPress website, and all he does is puts out a lot of content. But the website is optimized. It's putting its best foot forward to make sure that this, that the website can be found by Google, indexed by Google, and get the best rankings by Google. So local SEO is not difficult as long as you do everything correctly. All right, if you have any questions, just contact me.